The winter season that had been hiding in the deep woods has gone. It had finally conceded to the pestering of the flowers, giving way to the new season. An array of wild greens covers the surface of Yongmun Mountain in Yangpyeong County, Gyeonggi Province. There is no better news for the residents of the region living at the foot of the mountain who depend on the mountain to make their living.
나물이 이제 새파랗게 이제 올라오기 시작하고 나무에 그 새싹들이 이렇게 나올 때 그러면 이제 활기가 넘치는 거죠. 아, 빨리 산을 가야 되겠다.
We also make our way to the mountains along with them in order to greet the season. 10 snugly wrap around the land, and the land embraces the north and south sides of the Han River. Yangpyeong, on the east side of Gyeonggi Province, is a region that is famous for its abundance of clean air and pure waters. Yongmun Mountain adds another reason for the fame of the land. It is the third highest mountain in Gyeonggi Province after Hohhak Mountain and Myeongji Mountain. Spring in this region tends to arrive a few steps behind than in the southern regions of Korea, and is another reason why spring in Yongmun Mountain is even more welcome. Artist Choi Seok-un has come to Yongmun Mountain to greet the arrival of the season that he had been waiting for. His audience calls Seok-un the on-site artist and also the master of humorous art. His works are saturated with his deepest thoughts and intentions. He explains that he wants his work to instill a breath of fresh air in the lives of people who are overwhelmed by society. To Seok-un, spring in Yongmun Mountain is the source of this breath of fresh air.
환기라고 부르죠. 환기를 시킨다. 그러면서 이제 나가서 다른 마음을 좀 이렇게 바꾸어서 다시 들어와서 작업을 하다 보면 새로 보이니까 뭐 안 보이던 것도 보이고 또 잘못 봤던 것도 또 좀 제대로 보이고 뭐 그렇게 볼 수 있다면 이렇게 나와서 쓱 가지는 이런 시간은 굉장히 소중한 시간입니다.
There is one place that Seok-un stops by when he visits Yongmun Mountain. It is Yongmun Temple. The temple is said to have been built by a prominent monk during the reign of Silla Dynasty King Shindok. But some also say that it was built by King Gyeongsun. On the temple grounds, Seok-un spends the most time in front of the ginkgo tree. It is the largest a thousand years is an unimaginably long time. Over those years, this tree must have experienced many things. In the presence of such age and experience, the artist cannot help but feel small.
1100년 동안 사람의 삶을 이렇게 내가 얘가 지켜보고 있었다는 그 생각만으로 이 어떤 짓누르는 어떤 느낌이 이 컸죠. 인간의 어떤 희로애락을 생각해보세요. 1100년을 지켜봤다는 게.
time seems to slow down in front of the tree. But the ginkgo tree is not the only life that had spent such time on Yongmun Mountain. Spring is the season of wild mountain greens. The leopard plant is common in the mountain, and plants such as the fatsia, chamnamul, and others are also apparent. Park Seung-gi has spent the past 40 springs in this region. As usual, he will be spending this season reaping the generosity of the mountain.
대부분이 보면은 큰 산에 나오는 거는 대부분 여기 용문산에 보면 다 있다고 봐야지.
Although there are greens everywhere you look, wild green pickers in the mountains have a promise that they have upheld for a long time. It is to avoid digging up the roots of the greens. This is to assure that there will be another spring next year. The mountain greens take a bath in the valley waters. It is lunchtime for the wild green pickers.
지금 그건 뭐 하시는 거예요?
산에 오면 저 젓가락을 안 갖고 다니고요. 그냥 자연에서 이렇게 나물 종류, 뭐 이런 나물로 그냥 저 젓가락을 만들어 먹어요.
The mountains are certainly generous to those who truly know them and appreciate them. The men have a simple lunch of cold rice and red pepper soybean paste wrapped in greens. One bite, and its aroma fills the inside of their mouths. It is as if the men are getting a bite of the mountains, allowing the refreshing taste of spring to roam about inside their mouths.
곰치가 맛이 제일 낫다. 곰치가 맛이 제일 나, 난.
반찬 뭐, 진짜 아니냐, 뭐, 산에 가면 뭐, 나물, 장먹이, 젠장 먹고 오면 그냥 천재가 반찬인데, 널려있는 게 반찬인데.
Thanks to the mountains, the men experience a spring that is tasty and plentiful. There is no other place than the market that makes the residents of the region feel the spirit of the season.
장터에 제일 설레는 거는 사람이 많이 모여서 어울려 있다는 거 아니겠습니까?
The most popular things at the market are wild spring greens. Old women who hope to make some extra income have flocked to the market with these greens in hand.
이게 죽었다, 돌미나리. 장날마다 나오실 거 아니야?
네.
얼마나 오래되셨어, 여기 오신 지는?
방에 나와서 파는 지가 얼마나 오래됐냐고. 한 50년도 됐대.
엄마.
그럼 애들 다 초등학교 가르치고, 손자, 손녀 다 대학교 가르치고.
이 장 팔아서. 이야, 정말.
반양대 나왔어, 우리. 반양대.
The fatsia appear firm in the woman's hands. They must take after the weary but steadfast way of life that she has led to this day. To Seok-un, food at the market is like a tunnel that takes him back to his past. His best memory of the market was not window shopping, but getting to taste delicious food. Bibimbap, made with fresh boiled barley rice and a large mound of greens and vegetable salad. Remembering how something tastes is also remembering the time when you tasted it and the people who you had shared the pleasurable time with.
저기 이게 한 그릇 얼마씩 합니까?
2,500원씩이야. 너무 싸.
이거 싸서 먹어.
한 그릇 더 먹어야겠다.
Since things have become more abundant and accessible, today it is more important for people to buy old memories rather than buy material goods. For an artist, this market is a treasure chest that breathes life into the world of his art and future work.
여기는 뭐 전부라 해서 전부 다 저희 서재라고 해도 과언이 아니죠. 사람들 표정, 물건 파는 사람, 사는 사람, 먹는 사람, 또 드는 사람, 싸우는 사람, 지금 마이크 들고 말하는 사람, 뭐 다 우리 사는 모습이지 않습니까? 너무 제가 그릴 게 너무 많아요.
보릿고개 빌리지 인 연수리 영문면. Even though this village was a place of famine in the past, it still holds lasting memories. There was a time when the village had run out of food due to a bad harvest, and the villagers had sustained themselves on edible plants. Today, its name may still hold the memory of its past, but the village no longer lacks an abundance of food. The women of the village make mugwort rice cakes in the spring, not to keep themselves from starving, but to remember the times they had been through.
아이고, 여기서 쑥 뜯으시네. 많이 캤어요? 아, 이 뭐 하시게?
쑥떡 해 먹어요.
쑥떡? 그러면은 인절미. 오늘 쑥떡이나 좀 얻어먹고 갈 수 있을려나 모르겠네.
The basket is filled with the freshness of the spring atmosphere in no time. Seokun follows the women in hopes of getting a taste of their springtime delicacies full of memories. Mugwort rice cake made with mugwort and glutinous rice flour would have been considered a luxury in times of hardship in the past.
옛날에 이런 떡 좀 먹어봤으면 좋겠다 그랬지. 그때는 그런 떡 이런 떡이라 해서 기건도 못했어요. 그 전에 또 밀 버리겠다 다 먹고 나면 또 밀 비어서 떨어서 이스스 말려가지고 맷들에다 갈아가지고 또 그것도 늘려 먹느냐고 치를 안 치고 그냥 막잽이라고 치를 안 치고 그냥 맷들에다 갈아가지고 그걸 반죽을 해서 수제비 따 먹고 그랬어요. 그렇게 해서 먹고 살았어요. 감자 안 넣고. 인들의 사는 생각하면 진짜 기가 막히죠 뭐. 아유, 시원 진짜.
The dough has been molded into round flat pancakes. The stove works away as it had always done through times of hardship and prosperity. The kitchen is filled with the aroma of mugwort in no time, and the rice cakes are now ready to eat. The rice cakes represent the food culture of Boriggoge village, and although they may look rough on the outside, they remind the villagers of the times they have been through.
네, 많이 잡세요.
네, 예. 그 쑥 저기 잡.
이런 건 이제 오늘 아무거나 안 먹으면 못 먹는다고.
갈 때 좀 안 사줄 거예요?
사줄게요. 진짜 안 사줘.
The season has been steamed in the form of delicious cakes, taking the villagers back in time.
먹지,
the story of Boriggoge has become a story of the past, but its flavors of spring will return to the villagers next year and for many more years to come through the vast landscapes of mountains and fields.